Bob's favorite song.
Oh, hi, it's you. Thought you'd come on in. Hey, how you doing? It's good to see you. You're just in time. There's lots to do. I got a long list and a full day ahead from the moment I got out of bed. When you always come by helping us, you're always so smart when you come on by playing those clues and solving the clues. Did I mention there was lots to do? So come on in, stay a while. Come on in and share your smile. Come on in, I wish you would. We are gonna have some fun. When you're here, it makes me grin. Great to see ya, how you been? You're always welcome, so just come on in. You know, when you always come here and just helping us around here, it makes you so happy. It makes Yell happy too. So you know what? Come on in and call this home. Come on in. My, how you've grown. Come on in and be my guest, because I think you're just the best. We're gonna have ourselves some fun, and I can't wait to begin. Woo! It's always great to see you, so just come on in. The door is always open, so just come on in. The clubhouse is your clubhouse when you come on in. Yeah!
I made that song for you, because I'm always happy when you come on in. Well, come on in. Today, all of our friends, Yellow, and I are singing songs today. Hello, Yellow. Our friends are here for this musical day.
Bark, 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 bark.
We're gonna be singing
bark,
all
bark,
day.
Bark.
I have a lot of favorite songs that I can't even pick one.
Bark, 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 bark. Bark, 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 bark.
Yellow's favorite song is Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. I wonder what's our friend's favorite songs.
I have one.
Sounds like SpongeBob. You have a favorite song, SpongeBob?
Yes, I do. It's the song that's my favorite that I'll always remember. But I can't remember what that song is.
Bark, bark, bark.
You know what SpongeBob's favorite song is, Yellow?
Bark, 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 bark. Bark, bark, bark.
Oh. We can play Yellow's Clues to figure it out. I love playing Yellow's Clues, and you know what this means. We can sing a song about playing it. We're gonna play Yellow's Clues, because it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Yellow's paw prints will be on the clues, Yellow's Clues. So, what could we do with this paw print?
La 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 la.
Wow, that was nice. You know what we need to play, our Devon 324. Handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Let's go. Let's open the drawer and see what's inside. Here's the notebook. Now we can play Yellow's Clues. This calls for a song again.
To play Yellow's Clues, we gotta find
a paw print, right. And that's our first... A clue that we put in an hour.
Cause Yellow's Clues, Yellow's Clues.
We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in another custom. Who's Clues?
Yellow's Clues.
We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue.
We put it in another custom. Yellow's Clues, Yellow's Clues.
You know what to do. Sit that in a thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Bark, bark.
That we wanna do.
Zippy body day. Shooby boop doop bay. Yeah. Wow, that was fun. So, are you ready to play Yellow's Clues to figure out what SpongeBob's favorite song? Great. Now, where's Yellow?
He went that way.
That way, got it. Let's look for those clues, through song. We are looking for Yellow's clues. We are looking for Yellow's clues. We are looking for Yellow's clues. I wonder where they are.
A clue, a clue.
Yeah, I love singing this song. We are looking for Yellow's clues.
There's a clue.
Oh, a song about a clue? Okay.
No, a clue, right there, on the bulletin board.
Oh, a clue, right there on the bulletin board. HMMM, our first clue is on this drawing of the letter F. Okay, so, we need our Devon 324, handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. So, the letter F. Let's draw a line across, down, and one more line. And there, the letter F. Our first clue. The letter F. HMM, what song that SpongeBob likes that has the letter F? Maybe, maybe. But let's find more clues to figure this out. Do you smell cupcakes? Ooh, Pinkie Pie? You made cupcakes?
Yes, sirree. I made the cupcakes for everyone later. I just making cupcakes. Whenever I make cupcakes, I feel like singing about how I bake them.
All you have to do is take a cup of flour, add it to the mix. Now just take a little something sweet, not sour, a bit of salt, just a pinch. Baking these treats is such a cinch. Add a teaspoon of vanilla. Add a little more and you count to four and you never get your fill.
Wow, nice song.
Thanks, this song is my favorite, along with the smile song. I just love, love, love making cupcakes.
I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map.
Sounds like map. Bye, Pinky. Hi, map. Hi, backpack. What are you two doing?
Backpack and I are singing songs about each other. It's our favorite songs. I sing about myself before I tell Dora and Boots where they need to go.
And I sing about myself when Dora and Boots need something. Do you want to hear us sing?
Sure. Do you want to hear Map and Backpack sing? Okay, all right, you two, sing.
Super. I'll go first.
If there's a place you gotta go, I'm the one you need to know. I'm the map. I'm the map, I'm the map. If there's a place you gotta get, I can get you there, I bet. I'm the map. I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map. I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map. I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map!
Awesome song, Map. That was cool.
My turn.
Nice backpack. Those are some nice songs.
Gracias, Devon.
Ready to clocks?
Let's see what's going on. Bye. Hi, Clary. Hi, Chloe. What's going on?
The clocks are here to sing our song about clocks.
They're about to start singing now.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Sing after me and let's learn about the analog clock.
Analog clocks can be the shape of a circle.
Analog clocks can be the shape of a circle.
The numbers on the clock go from 1 to 12.
The numbers on the clock go from 1 to 12.
A short hand and long hand go round and round.
A short hand and long hand go round and round.
Both hands go round all day and night.
Both hands go round all day and night.
And we always say, a short hand tells the hours on the clock.
A short hand tells the hours on the clock.
A short hand moves one number each hour.
A short hand moves one number each hour.
A long hand tells the minutes on the clock.
A long hand tells the minutes on the clock.
A long hand goes all around each hour.
A long hand goes all around each hour.
And we always say, oh, clock.
Wow. That is such a lovely song right there.
I love
so,
it.
So
I love
amazing.
That song so
nice
much.
Song there, clocks.
No, that's not how it goes.
Hi, Pearl. Hi, Teletubbies.
Well, Devin324, the Teletubbies and I are about to sing the alphabet song, but the Teletubbies need help to figure out how the alphabet goes. Can you help us, please?
Do you want to help Pearl Drawer and the Teletubbies sort the alphabet letters and sing the alphabet song? Good. All right. Let's sort the alphabet. All right. Let's sing the alphabet and see what letter comes next.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, M.
K.
L.
N.
Is that how it goes?
No.
No. Okay, what letters come after J?
K. L. M. N.
Ooh!
K. L. M. N. That's how it goes.
Let's sing again and how the alphabet is.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N.
O, R,
Q,
P.
No.
Ow.
What letters come after N?
O, P, Q, R.
Few more letters to go. Let's sing again.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R.
T.
U.
S.
V.
Na.
Ow.
What letters come next?
S, T, U, V.
Ooh.
Four more letters left.
Okay, what other letters come next?
W, X, Y, and Z.
We did it. We got all of the letters in order.
Nice. Thanks for all your help.
Now we can sing the alphabet.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H,
Yes. Next time, won't you see with me? Thanks for your help.
You're welcome. Bye.
A clue.
Huh? Oh, right. Guys, I think you dropped something. It's the letter U. Guys, you dropped the picture of the letter U. And it also has Yellow's paw print on it. Oh, Yellow's paw print, on the letter U. Okay, our second clue is the letter U. Alright, we need our Devon 324, handy dandy.
Notebook,
right. Alright, the letter U. Let's draw a curved line up and down like this. There, the letter U. So, what could be SpongeBob's favorite song, with? What was our first clue?
The letter F.
The letter F, right. And our second clue, the letter U. What could be SpongeBob's favorite song with the letters F and U? Ooh, good idea. But let's find our last clue to figure it out. Hey, it's another chance to sing. The email's here, let's go.
Here's email, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail. Email.
Email time is my favorite time. When you sing, it's my favorite.
Oh, I guess the email time song is your favorite computer.
Yep, it's always my favorite.
Wow, we're having a big musical day today.
Well, it's nice to have some musicals happen now and then. Here's your email, Devon324.
Thank you, computer.
You're welcome.
We just got an email.
We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from.
Ooh. A musical email from our friends.
Johnny has got a new master. He shall have but a penny a day, because he can't work any faster. Seesaw, Marjorie Dore, Johnny has got a new master. He shall have but a penny a day, because he can't work any faster. Poor old Johnny has got no money, just those empty pocket blues. He works so slow, jobs come and go, but he can't afford to pick and choose. See, so much redone, Johnny has got a new master. He shall hammer a penny a day, because he can't work any faster. He's got no money, just those empty pocket blues. He works so slow, jobs come and go, but he can't afford to pick and choose. Seesaw, Marjorie Dore, Johnny has got a new master. He shall have but a penny a day, because he can't work any faster. Because he can't work any faster. Everything it does is a disaster. So, pull your socks up, Johnny, and make some money, cause that's where it's at, cat.
by. Man, the song is so catchy. I think it'll also be my other favorite song. You know, I always wonder, where could music be if it was everywhere?
Bark, 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 bo, 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 bo.
Yellow Skidoo. Looks like this picture of music notes. Well, let's skidoo too. Yellow Skidoo, we can too. Wow, what is this place?
Hello, y'all.
Welcome to Musicland. Down here, it's always swinging, swinging,
yeah, swinging, swinging.
You're always singing way down here.
Down here in Musicland.
You can always come here anytime, y'all. There's types of music way down here.
Right here in Musicland.
Musicland, I like it.
Funky pop, rock and roll. Anything in Musicland. Snap and clap my fingers and hands. And Musicland.
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 Hey y'all, welcome to Musicland. I'm Mr. Music.
And I'm Treble Clef, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Mr. Music and Treble Clef. I'm Devon324, this is my dog Yellow, and these are our friends.
Well then Devon324, we could use some help around here.
We were about to make some music and a song with our music maker, but the sounds on it are out of place. Would you mind helping us, please?
Why, sure. Do you want to help them with their music maker? Great, thanks. Wow, this must be the music maker.
Yep, this is it. So the sounds of the instruments on this maker have the incorrect sounds. Let's do the tuba.
Is that the sound a tuba makes?
No.
No? What instrument makes that sound?
The drum.
Yeah, the drums make that sound, not the tuba.
Oh, yeah, the drums make that noise. Now let's start with the clarinet.
Does a clarinet sound like that?
No.
Okay. What makes this sound?
The maraca.
The maraca. All right now, do we have the right sound for the tuba now?
No.
What instrument makes that sound?
The clarinet.
The clarinet. So that means the tuba makes this sound.
Yeah, that's it. The instruments have all the correct sounds. Now we can play music and sing our song. Hit it.
We made this little song, and it's where it'll sound. With all this help from creativity, it won't be long for how it is.
We've got the pieces together, but there's one little thing. Wherever music comes from, it's always good to sing. Music is everywhere. If you hear cause I say music is everywhere. If you believe to your soul now, it'll make the songs go around.
Music is a beautiful thing to have. All you need is some melodies, lyrics, and so much more. But what you really need to make music is some notes, rhythm, tempo, and dynamics. If that's not enough, you can still do it all, because music is everywhere.
If you hear cause I say music is everywhere. If you believe to your soul now, it'll make the songs go around.
I love some music, it's so cool to hear. Different kinds like pop, rock, jazz, and some with funky tunes. It's very exciting when it comes all together, and I don't know when it comes in, but it's really fun to hear just say
music is
everywhere.
If you hear cause I say
music is everywhere.
If you believe to your soul now, it'll make the songs go around.
It'll make the songs go around.
Bark, bark, bark.
Wow, that was a nice song.
Thank you, Devon324.
Thanks for helping us fix the sounds on the music maker. Bye-bye.
Bye, Mr. Music. Bye, Treble Clef. Wow, that was some music on the music maker. Oh wait, You still need to figure out what's SpongeBob's favorite song. Let's go find our last clue.
A clue. A clue.
You found a clue? Here in Musicland? Where's the clue?
It's over there.
It's next to you, right there.
Ooh, our third clue. Our third clues is the letter N. The letter N is our last clue. You know what we need now, our Devon 324, handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Our third clue. The letter N. Let's draw a line that goes up, down, and up again. There it is, the letter N. There, that's our third clue. Our third clue. We have all three clues to figure out what SpongeBob's favorite song. We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Let's go.
Bo, bo, bo. Bo, bo, bo.
Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. You'll help me, right? You will. Great. So we're trying to figure out what's SpongeBob's favorite song. And our clues are the letter F, the letter U, and the letter N. What could be SpongeBob's favorite song with the letter F, U, and N? Well, all of our three clues are letters. But these letters could make a word. Yeah, maybe this song could start with the letter F, then the letter U, and the letter N in the end. What song has the letters F, U, and N?
Fun.
Fun. Yeah, that's it. SpongeBob's favorite song is the fun song. Because F is for friends who do stuff together, U is for you and me, and N is for anywhere and anytime at all, down here in the deep blue sea. We just figured out Yellow's clues.
We sat on down, figured it out, what Yellow's clues are all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart.
Let's go tell SpongeBob. SpongeBob, we figured out what your favorite song is. Your favorite song is the fun song.
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh yeah, the fun song. I remember now, that song is always my favorite. I sang this song along with Plankton, because I was telling him what fun was all about. As a matter of fact, I'll sing the fun song right now. Oh letters. Are you ready to sing the song?
We sure are.
Why yes, let's sing the song.
Okay, let's sing.
F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
Wow, SpongeBob, that sure was a fun song. Can we sing it again?
Sure, Devin. Come on, sing with us. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. Try it!
N is for anywhere at any time at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
Wow. Come on, let's sing it one more time. Hey, will you help us sing the song? Oh, you will? Cool, come on. Sing the song again.
Okay.
F is for fun. You are the flowers. U is for ukulele. N is for nose picking, cherry gum, and sand licking here with my best buddy.
Wow, this was such a musical day. Thanks for coming by and singing songs with us. Bye. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.